Did you steal Daddy's detector?
What? How could you say that?
You're gonna make me angry.
You know what a businessman values the most? Reputation. If your slander ruins my reputation and harms my business, you'll pay for that.
How can you see into my eyes like open doors?
Well, then answer our questions. We'll decide if we believe you or not.
I have the right to remain silent. I withhold my opinion toward this question. No.
You would... I'll give you one more chance. Think carefully and give your answer to Diggertron this time.
You little brat. Grow a couple of feet taller before you think about threatening me. Here, how about we make a deal? I'll tell you what I know in exchange for a small intel service fee. Fair and honest. Well, looks like I can only continue exercising my right to remain silent. It's up to you. Try to threaten me with wildfire, huh? You think I'm afraid of them?
Let's tell Zila to take him away.
Huh? No, please don't. Look, I was only joking. Fine, I'll answer your questions. Please just don't pull wildfire into this. I went into town to restock. Nothing out of the ordinary, right? I restock on a regular basis, everyone knows that. I was wondering why there was nobody at the shelter. Foreman is an old customer of mine. He's pretty nice to me, though we are not so close. As to what he did about that Geomero vein, it was kind of unethical. We're all neighbors. We've known each other for a long time. But he sold out to the other side and left his own people out to dry. I really can't agree with that. Look, the cook is definitely the thief. I'm sure about that. I value my reputation more than anything, so you can trust me. In my line of work, I've learned to read people. And something's definitely fishy with that cook. I can tell from the start. If you don't believe me, just ask anyone.